What's that noise?
What do you mean? I hear it too.
Let's go check it out.
It's coming from this way.
It's getting louder. Duke Ellington, what are you doing here?
Just expressing myself.
How about a quick interview?
I don't see the harm in that.
Great, let's get started.
Alright.
Today I'm sitting here with the great Duke Ellington. Welcome.
Thanks, it's a pleasure.
How about we jump right into this?
Sounds great.
First, tell me some general information about yourself.
I was born April 29, 1899 in Washington, D.C. I was very religiously influenced by my father, who was a Methodist, and my mother, who was a Baptist. By the age of 14, I've already written my first two songs. I got the nickname Duke from my friend, who thought I should have some sort of nickname.
Okay. What kind of jobs have you held down?
In 1927, I secured an important spot at the Cotton Club in Harlem.
What else?
In 1932, my band made its first European trip. And after World War II, we regularly retoured European with some short trips too. South America, Far East, and Australia.
What did people think of you?
Many critics considered our performances superior to any other jazz groups.
Okay, thanks a lot, Duke, for the interview.
Thanks.
It was a pleasure.
Thanks. Thanks. Thanks.
Today in the studio, we have special guests James Johnson and William Smith. Both men have shared a lot of ideas with Duke Ellington. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Starting with you, James, what ideas did you share with Duke Ellington?
Well, I was always considered by Ellington his hero. My early stride influenced piano compositions that would represent what Ellington would accomplish later.
What would he go on to accomplish exactly?
To accomplish an authentic cultural and historical statement about the black experience in America. Harlem is a constant factor in Duke's songs, and its influence makes the songs unique.
Okay, what about you, William?
Well, I was one of the fathers, actually, of the stride piano sound. I was such an influence on Duke, in fact, that he later went on to write two songs about me. My style of piano, which has changed the way Duke played, was a great influence on him and his career in total.
Okay, now what influences did Duke have on you?
Well, like I said earlier, he wrote two songs about me, Portrait of the Lion and Second Portrait of the Lion. This was because of my nickname, which was William the Lion Smith.
Okay, gentlemen, thanks a lot for the interview.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. Now here's the performance by Duke Ellington, James Johnson, and William Smith.
Ben Webster. Thank you.